to the second round, and man, he's been a blessing to the Steelers.
Anthony McFarland goes to the outside looking for a block and gets one.
George Pickens let that receiver do his thing, and man, he's been doing his
touchdown
thing.
Touchdown, Steelers! So it looks like Pickens has been kicked out of the game for throwing a punch.